my friend Siddharth Borkar. But what happened, it was there near our college standing. Suddenly two people came, BM Sarkar College of Law. And suddenly two people came who were armed. They suddenly got down off the bike, caught his collar, and they started asking him, you are the one contesting for the election. And they told him to back off. Okay. And as soon as they came to know that his friends were coming, that are we, they suddenly ran away from that. It was a thing which happened with him. So we registered a complaint in the Panjim police station and told the police about it. And the complaint is already been registered. And we can recognize the people who, if we see them back again.
My name is Siddharth Borkar, Law College student, BM Sarkar College Law. आयज जे पिझ्झा मेया कडेन आमचेर अटॅक जालो, दोग जाण आर्म्ड आशिल्ले अननोन पर्सन्स. तर आमी पुलीस कंप्लेन दिली आनी पुलिसा कडेन मागणी केल्या की आमकां थंय एक रोबोट वॅन दिवची अंटील द इलेक्शन टेकिंग प्लेस. आनी सेकेंडली म्हणल्यार एक पुलीस कॉन्स्टेबलाची एक मागणी केल्या आमी थंय आसचो म्हणून कॉलेजी फुडें उबो. इलेक्शन इशू दोग जाण देवलाय गाडी बायका वयल्यान म्हणपा लागले तुका इलेक्शनाक रावपाक जाय, तुका दाखयता राव, तूं सांज पर्यंत तुका दाखयता म्हणून अशी आमकां धमकी दिली आनी एसॉल्ट केलो. तर आमी तेजीच कंप्लेन हांगा दिल्या पुलीस पणजे पुलीस स्टेशनाचेर.
तुमी पयल्या रोखतले तेका?
हय, आमी आयडेंटिफाय करपाक शकता बायकाची नंबर प्लेटी नाशिल्ली आनी सेकेंडली आर्म्ड आशिल्ले दोगूय जाण.
खंयची बायक घेवन
एप्रिला ब्लॅक कलर. आनी सेकेंड थिंग म्हणल्यार आमचे जेन्ना फ्रेंड्सांक कळ्ळे ते येवपाक लागले ते धांवून गेले थंयच्यान.